Well, Minneapolis' iconic Nicollet Mall has seen a lot of comings and goings over the years, but one business continues to thrive, the local celebrating its 20th anniversary in business. And it is our pleasure to welcome Chef Vincent Francois and CEO Peter Killen to tell us more about what the local's doing to give back to the community and all the things going on for Super Bowl. Welcome, guys. Good to have you here today.
Nice to have you. Thank you.
We're going to get talking about the local in a moment, but Chef, what are you making today?
I'm making an Irish fish stew.
An Irish fish stew?
Yeah, that's the recipe they started to make 20 years ago, actually, at the local, so we found it around, so I kind of updated. And so I'm working on making this right with fish stock, mussels, there's a bit of smoked haddock in it, salmon, I'm going to add some shrimp, I'm poaching the fish all in it, so that's a really good, and it's very good for the season, too.
I can tell right now, and that looks like a beautiful roux going on there.
Yeah.
Tell us about the local. How has it thrived when others have not had the same success?
We've certainly had a bit of a challenge over the last couple of years, but you know, we kind of look upon it, it's all behind us, and really it's down to the people and down to our customers who've just supported us over all the years and just keep coming back.
So that's wonderful.
Yeah, it's been a great journey. Great.
Well, of course, all eyes on Nicollet and the Super Bowl taking place. What are your plans? What do you want folks to know?
You know, we don't have any buyouts. We're gonna, our plan is a lot of be the last person standing,
come
actually.
On up here,
so
let people see you.
Last man standing, really, and a lot of my competitors are all sold out. So we're just gonna be open to the public. Come on down. We've got a 4 a.m. license and
4 a.m. license, which means that you can stop on in there until 4 a.m. and have a cocktail. And the kitchen's gonna be open too.
Yep, the kitchen will be open to at least 3:30, and then we'll be back opening by 8 in the morning.
Yeah, we're gonna hopefully a few people floating around looking for a Bloody
it's
Mary.
It's gonna be like a New York diner, you know. 24-hour service.
How nice is that? As Chef continues to stir there, what are you doing? I know some proceeds are helping children's organizations.
Yeah, so we had a wee party on Saturday night there for all of our friends and community, and great time was had. And what we've done, we had a goal to raise $20,000 over 20 days. And on Saturday night, we kind of hit that goal, and we're giving back to two wonderful Minneapolis charities, one being the Aliveness Project, which helps people living with AIDS, and the other one's House of Charity, which helps people who are experiencing homelessness.
So we got
20 grand going to those guys, and we just want to give a little bit back to our community, just because, you know, we've been part of this great community of downtown Minneapolis for so many years, so got to give a little bit back. It's not all about us, Pat.
Well, it's I like that attitude. It's true, and it's paying it forward and helping
others,
a
little bit,
which is wonderful. Oh, Chef is just finishing up here right
now.
And look at that, how beautiful that is. You have gorgeous clams in there, you have some salmon,
yes,
I see.
Like salmon.
What else?
A little bit of cod here. I'm doing a bit of cod, also some shrimp. And, you know, the key for this dish is to make the base, meaning the stew out of it, and then you can just poach whatever fish you like to, you know, if you're more like monkfish, if you're more like you want some haddock or even some tilapia, you can do that. So and then
walleye
would be very great too,
popular, you know? Of course. Nice thing here is Chef makes it all look so very easy. You can try this yourself. We have a recipe for you at care11.com. Look into the 4 p.m. show page, or you can visit the local, of course, open until 4 a.m. throughout the Super Bowl. We're going to toss it on over to Brian right now.
Yes, looks delicious.
It does.
We're all hungry now, aren't we? Former Viking Ezra Tuaolo, he is here live in studio with us coming up here after the break. We're talking about a big Super Bowl party that he's hosting. It's going to be a good one, isn't it? It is. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.